A few minutes ago, this beetle was minding its own business when it got run over by a car. That's why you always wear a seatbelt, kids.